What's up, guys? It's Leroy Jenkins here for another video of Riot of Unrest. Today, basically, it's literally this canceled fight. There's like a big group that showed up. Maybe it's like a gang war or something. But then the other gang or whatever didn't show up. But basically, it's not our job. I think I clicked on police. In other words, I have to go back to the menu. But it's our job basically to break up the fight. Alright, so it's literally just this. And it looks like just regular cars. To me. Alright, then let's go. They're like ready to jump. Alright, so that's what we're gonna do. What do we have to do? Rioters are winning. Whoa! What is going on? are they following us? Why do I feel like they're just gonna all of a sudden just turn right and then just start beating us up? Here, we're gonna do this. No, we're gonna do this. Honestly, what is going on with them? Do I just have to arrest them all? Like, why can't I just... Why won't they just move? Holy... Yeah, arrest them. Pushed out. I'm not getting pushed out. Dude, y'all need to move out the way. No, that's stupid, man. Alright, I think I know what we have to do. We just have to arrest them. That's it. We finally have, that's like finally the action we have. Alright, let's retry. No man can be actively non-violent and not rise against social injustice no matter what. Dang, they're on here throwing stuff. They're legit throwing stuff at us. What's going on? Okay. Why are they aggressive? This is way different. This is different than they were not doing on this one. Okay, we need to do this one. They erected a barricade. Alright. You guys, I'll watch the smoke over here. Dude, they're like injuring us. By a lot. Go. Okay. Jesus, man. Oh god, they're injured. They're really bad. Alright, you guys just stay over there. They're like, they're an idiot to trying to get these guys. They're like charging at us too. They have no gear. They have zero gear. Let me go get him. What? Why are you? Come here! My goodness. These guys. Look at these guys. Look at these guys. The rest of you guys in the other room. Watch this bed. Letting them know. They're cheering them. They're the reason. Okay, we get disclosure. So I don't want to get injured. Alright, perfect. Let's arrest them. Don't worry, you guys. It's time for you guys to get justice. Why are you sitting there and doing all this to us? Oh, shoot. Early. That's a bit early. Alright. Launch your stuff at them. Holy cow, fighting back for what? We already are fighting back. We're breaking this stuff up. Chop it down. Chop it down. Yeah, where are you guys going now? Where are you going, Mr. Big Bad? Oh, they got you guys. Oh, they got you guys. We got enough prison buses here. Oh my god, they're all in here. We're not pushed out. Let's go back here and then we're gonna rush. Alright. Axe down this thing. Ready, start arresting. Backs down the front and then they hit from the back. Yep, we gotta distract them. What is this guy doing? Back this way, back this way. Dang! They are like hurting him. Okay. charge the back line. Start arrest. So I don't know what these guys are doing. My guys are legit doing that. What are you guys doing? Get that guy, yes, get him. Him especially. Also, get all of these guys, get them, get all these poor people. Get all the poor people. They're the reason why this is all happening. Get the poor people. Shoot, they're in red. Alright, let's go. Oh, no. Run. We're gonna hold it. No. 3. No. God. Alright. Well, that's unfortunate. This was way different. If I knew there was a phone. Oh god. Let's retry. I thought they were gonna be like the same as before. Yep, they are. Let's just break them off first. No, they're already gonna start erecting that stupid barricade. Right, go first. Let's use a combination of both strategies. Because clearly, smoke grenade and all this other stuff doesn't work. Dude, these guys. Stop throwing this stuff at us. I don't even know what that means. Hurry up. Are you guys like stuck? I think they're stuck. Your axe is stuck. Axe down. Come on, hurry up. Take this thing down. Whatever, what is going on? This guy's stuck in the stupid garbage pile. I'm restarting. I am not allowing them to do that to me. Nope, restart. Where's the stand? Wait. See, they're nice and calm. Right, they're doing that hands up stuff, that's what we want. This is exactly what we want. So all we have to do is just wait like a couple of seconds. That's all we have to do. We can't just off the bat start arresting them. Now I know. All we gotta do is just wait a little bit. Just wait a little bit and watch them. Okay, we're not getting pushed off. Relax, sorry. Perfect. I think we're gonna be able to do this. If we play our cards right, 4 minutes. I think in 4 minutes we'll be able to get them. Please. Alright, all we gotta do is just keep buckles. launch right here. There we go. Yep, you guys run to us too, man. It's like you guys are making our job easier. That's all we have to do. Just have to think of it. Alright, next, we just gotta keep on going. Same way this video is about to be done. So thank you guys for watching. Make sure to like, subscribe, share with all your friends. There should be some other videos popping up on the screen in like a couple seconds, not right now. Soon, check them out when they pop up. There's a Discord. Join the Discord down in the description down below. Click on the card links. Click on the video, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Maybe even later today.